BB-8, I need to get to the power converter. Can you get the bulkhead open?
What is that?
Oh no, the propulsion tank must have overflowed. The gas is poisonous, try not to breathe it. There's a respirator on the back wall in there. Can you hook it with your grapple fin?
Okay. All right, I'll find the vent controls.
The automatic cycle is jammed. I'll have to use the manual one. We're good to go.
Someone's locked onto us.
No.
What do we do? There must be some way.
Chewie. We're home.
Where are the others? Where's the pilot?
I'm the pilot.
You?
I stole it. From Unkarplot. He stole it from the Irving boys, who stole it from Duquesne.
Who stole it from me? Well, you tell them that Han Solo just stole back the Millennium Falcon for good.
This is a Millennium Falcon. You're Han Solo. This droid has to get to the Resistance base as soon as possible.
He's carrying a map to Luke Skywalker.
Don't tell me a Rathar's got loose.
You're not hauling Rathar.
Okay.
Oh, great. The Guavian Death Gang must have tracked us from Nantoon. Get below and stay there until I say so. Don't even think about taking the Falcon.
What about BB-8?
Stop, Carso!
Stays with me until I get rid of the gang, then you can have them back and be on your way.
Solo, you're a dead man.
Bala Teague, what's the problem?
Problem is we loaned you 50,000 for this job.
You think hunting Rathgars is cheap?
Kanja Club wants their investment back too.
I never made a deal with Kanja Club.
Tell that to Kanja Club. That BB unit, First Order is looking for one just like it. And two fugitives.
stores in that corridor, we can take both gangs. Oh no.
Oh no, what?
Wrong fusion.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Far, just a few corridors away.
I'm trying to figure something out. I'm sorry. Bear with me. Your subscription. It's awesome. Welcome to my channel. Okay, now.
Isn't anything dangerous in her. That's just priceless antiques and forged currency. Blow them up, Chewie.
Chewie!
Here without help. Hope your friends are still alive, BB-8.
Sounds like they're fighting up there.
They have BB-8. We've got to help, Gastly. Careful, it's poisonous. It might also be flammable. And possibly corrosive. It'll definitely smell bad.
Oh, okay,
I've got
goodness.
The respirator. Although no real protection against those other things.
How are you gonna... Oh, okay, there you go. Well, that's not what I'm supposed to do. Sigh. Oh. Okay, there we go.
Nice. Well done on not exploding or melting.
Well, that's cool. Yeah, that didn't work. Well, where? Oh, okay, he's behind me. Awesome.
Where's that going?
I don't care how it happened, I'm just happy it did.
Unless you want to be an appetizer for a Wrathgar, then I suggest you move.
Yeah, they're dug in all right. Let's give them a bigger problem than us, Chewie.
to feed the Rathars today.
Now that's funny.
Fuse must have blown, and we can't get down to the breaker.
The fuse has blown. We're gonna need a new one.
What is this thing right there? I'm gonna get it. This. Thank you.
see a bulkhead up ahead. Keep running.
Yeah, I see you're up company. Get that bulkhead shut.
Stop me! We have to build something to tie up that tentacle.
Help! Are you even doing anything? Come on! Hurry!
Doesn't like us, does it?
I have to take at least some of the blame for that.
Get off the ship now?
Yeah, through there.
This way!
build a bigger weapon.
Whoa!
I really wish you hadn't been hauling Rathgar.
Yeah, well, we've all learned a lesson.
What do you think? One of the delivery control panels is up there.
Oh, yeah. We need more stuff like that.
smuggler.
Hey, Canadian, how are you? No. No. Because Kiel's not a bitch. Kiel is not a fag. Thank you.
cargo delivery rail up there, if you can get that lift working.
For the soft, fleshy parts. Close the door behind us. You take care of Chewie.
Watch the thrust. We're going out of here at light speed.
Is that even possible?
Hang on back there.
Inform the First Order that Han Solo has the droid they want. And it's aboard the Millennium Falcon.
Leading them to the last Jedi. If Skywalker returns, the new Jedi will rise.
Supreme Leader, I take full responsibility.
General! Our strategy must now change.
The weapon, it is ready. I believe the time has come to use it. We shall destroy the government that supports the Resistance. The Republic. Without their friends to protect them, the Resistance will be vulnerable, and we will stop them before they reach Skywalker.
Go. Oversee preparations. There's been an awakening. Have you felt it?
Yes.
There's something more. The droid we seek is aboard the Millennium Falcon. In the hands of your father. Han Solo.
He means nothing to me.
We shall see. We shall see.
Nope.
I guess jumping out of the inside of another ship wasn't so smart after all. I'm gonna have to sort this mess out here. Go check on the forward maintenance bay. I got a weird power drain showing up in there.
Oh, Minox.
Yeah, that seems to have sorted it. What was it? Loose wire?
Not quite.
The hyperdrive took a knock and the jumper needs realigning. Think you can handle that? You want to hear all about those Rathars, huh? I'll say this for hunting Rathars, though. You really learn which members of your crew are good at their jobs. Kind of a shame it turned out so well. There's spares in some crates around there if you need them.
No wonder this thing's always falling apart. Can you realign and recouple the drive, BB-8?
That's it. Nice work. The Navicomputer should be operational now. Just go make sure, okay? So, fugitives, huh?
The First Order wants the map. Finn is with the Resistance. I'm just a scavenger.
See what you got. This map's not complete. It's just a piece. Ever since Luke disappeared, people have been looking for him.
Why did he leave?
He was training a new generation of Jedi. One boy, an apprentice, turned against him and destroyed it all.
The Jedi were real.
The Force, the Jedi, all of it. It's all true.
This is our stop.
I didn't know there was this much green in the whole galaxy.
Chewie, check out this ship as best you can. Want to get BB-8 to the Resistance? Maz Kanata is our best bet.
You might need this.
Solo, why are we here again?
Get your droid on a clean ship.
Clean?
You think it was luck that Chewie and I found the Falcon? If we can find it on our scanners, the First Order is not far behind.
We can trust her, right?
Relax, kid. She's run this watering hole for 1,000 years.
Thank you. Looks like there's a big alien blocking the door. Should I go wake him?
If you like. Assuming you can grow a new pair of arms afterwards.
Deep sleeper.
Nothing wakes you up like a face full of water. Whoa! Not much of a morning person, are you?
Maz is a bit of an acquired taste, so let me do the talking. And whatever you do, don't stare.
At what?
Any of it.
You need something desperately.
Maz, I need you to get this droid to Leia.
No, you've been running away from this fight for too long.
What fight?
Against the dark side. Through the ages, I've seen evil take many forms. The Sith, the Empire. Today, it is the First Order.
There is no fight against the First Order. Not one we can win. We all need to run.
You see those two? They'll trade work for transportation to the Outer Rim. There, you can disappear.
I'm not resistance. I'm not a hero.
Finn!
Chaparad Lamar Takadana so Dalio Gobriuki Tasovia. Now for me the biga, Shin Jose Masoto.
serve any more coffee until the repair crews get here to fix it. Could be minutes, could be hours, could be years. Although that last one seems unlikely. It won't fix itself if you just ignore it for long enough. Come and get your drinks, people!
I guess I can spare a few minutes.
Who's the girl?
Maar voor mij, die laat het nog prikkelen.
Hey, shut that door! There's a draft! Now I'm too warm! Open a window!
I don't know where I'm going. Or why. It's just an old droid. It can't hurt us.
Yeah, they look like they could hurt us, though.
You can open that door, right?
Hang on, guys. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. I'm sorry about that. I had a phone call.
It's just more old droids. We're not turning back.
Point in need of repair located.
Although, I'd be open to persuasion.
Please stop resisting so I can help you.
Any idea how to open it?
Okay, that'd be awesome.
What do you think that did?
What is that? I'm trying to get all my coins. Do you see any more? I need cobwebs too. Hang on. Oh, okay, I got it. I think I know what to do.
That symbol up there, it's wrong.
Will you stop? There you go. Hush, you, Casso. Hush.
Thank you.
Oh my god, hold on. Goodness. It says there's something else missing. Hush, Cossar. Alright, I am going to go and I think I know what I need to do, but I need to eat. Stop, Cossar. Huh. Oh, I know what to do. Shit. Stop. Shit. God damn it. Did you get something to eat? Huh? Why? Hang on, Caitlin. I said hang on. Okay.
That should be it now, BB-8. That's it. That's the symbol.
Whatever it is, it's close.
Peanut. I mean, Casa, no.
Lightsaber was Luke's, and his father's before him, and now it calls to you.
I have to get back to Jack.
Dear child, I see your eyes. The belonging you seek is not behind you, it is ahead. The saber. Take it.
I'm never touching that thing again. I don't want any part of it.
Today is the end of the Republic. This fierce machine which you have built, upon which we stand, will bring an end to the Senate. All remaining systems will bow to the First Order!
That's Mandy. Alright guys, I'm gonna I'll be right back. I'm gonna eat for a little bit and I'll see you later. Thank you for joining.